relentless bombardment has knocked out the majority of our defenses and aircraft. We cannot hold out much longer, so we've begun evacuation procedures. The Japanese are sending yet another wave of landing craft along with assault troops to overrun the island. You must intercept the boats before they reach the shore. You must hold off the Japanese long enough to give us time to evacuate key personnel. A senior admiral is here on wake, and it is vital that he does not fall into enemy hands. Once he boards his Catalina, you are to escort him to the Enterprise.
Charlie 2, you're clear for takeoff. Proceed to the northwest and attack all enemy units engaged in the amphibious assault. Your orders are to protect the seaplane base at all costs. Be advised, enemy troops have landed in several locations and we're taking heavy fire from naval units stationed to the...
Hell! They took out the tower! I've got to get off the ground or I'm done for!
Wake Charlie 2, this is Sergeant Norris with the Marine platoon guarding the seaplane base. We spotted landing craft headed our way and could use some support. Over.
Tanks and cars. I've got to help them if I can.
fire now. Can anyone hear us?
This is Lieutenant Kuro, Wake Island Squadron. I'm moving to your location now.
Thanks, son. It's getting a little crowded down here.
The engine started to warm up. Uh-oh, we've got incoming valves. Take them out, pilot. Come on, you piece of junk. Start, dammit! Move with your overgrown tin can. Get your metal fanny out of here, and I'll get you a full overhaul when we get back to Oahu. Charlie Wing. We've got zeros coming in on our six. Cover us, Charlie Wing.
No! Oh, crap. I failed.
The Admiral's a goner.
Keep him off our back while I get the engine started and warmed up. Uh-oh, we've got incoming valves. Take him out, pilot. Come on, you piece of junk. Start, damn it. Move with your overgrown tin can. Get your metal fanny out of here, and I'll get you a full overhaul when we get back to Oahu. Ah, oh, there's life in the old girl yet. Let's move out, Charlie Wing.
I think this is going to be a long war.
This is the Catalina pilot. Keep them off our back while I get the engine started and warmed up. Uh-oh, we've got incoming valves. Take them out, pilot. Come on, you piece of junk. Start, dammit! Your overgrown tin can. Get your metal fanny out of here, and I'll get you a full overhaul when we get back to Oahu. Ah, there's life in the old girl yet. Let's move out, Charlie Wing.